Okay, so we're on our way to Rocio's house. I'm at my house right now, and I'm just gonna change, wash my teeth, and get ready because we're gonna go to Hanford and buy some stuff we need. And my mom is here with me right now. She's right there. Yeah?
Hey. ¿Me estás pidiendo qué?
Eso que te...
¿Eh?
Que para que te veas ahí en la cámara. ¿No?
Una vez de tu papá está muerto.
Está la puerta abierta, ¿eh? Está de aquí. Pero no te puse a la cierre.
¿Esa? No, no es esta la... Está la...
No, mira. Deja ver. ¿Sabes qué me da tristeza? Que ya que voy a estar aquí, ya no está mi papá.
O sea, a mí también me da tristeza, ya que no está aquí, voy a arreglar. Pero yo iba a arreglar, mija. Es que...
No, pero todo pasa por algo y Dios, yo pienso que Dios no se equivoca.
No. No, como dijo Rocío, nosotros no podemos como cambiar el destino de la vida. ¿Te imaginas si uno pensara, si hubiera hecho esto, a lo mejor no hubiera corrido aquello en la vida, nada pasara? ¿Ya que no? O sea, nadie se muriera, porque por una razón se murieron.
¿Y luego qué dice el señor?
Y luego él estaba inválido y le dijeron que iba a ir empeorando. Otra persona me dijo, pues, ¿quién sabe si será cierto o no? Pero que iba a ir empeorando y él, pues, dijo que ya había dicho, yo para qué vivo así, en silla de ruedas, toda mi vida. Y dependiendo que me lleven al baño y eso. Entonces hay cosas que... ¿Para qué vivo? Si voy a sufrir, mejor una vez que me muera, ¿entiendes? ¿Cómo es eso? Entonces, uno está mal, mija, porque... ¿Quién sabe qué sentirá, verdad? Uno está en una situación... Todos sufrimos de diferente manera. Como yo, mija, nunca he tenido un hogar donde yo diga aquí. Y yo decía, pues, esta será mi segunda, junte y junte tornillo. De verdad, yo le hice a Dios mío, dame paciencia, Señor.
¿Con mi papá?
Sí, de todo lo que me hacía, mi
papá. ¿Del tiradero también? Tiradero.
Todos los días y todo el tiempo fue así, años, años y años. Yo en mi tiempo libre, yo no podía hacer nada porque tenía que recoger lo que él tiraba. Y fue mi cruz, y ahora pienso, digo, Dios mío, me dedicaste es una cruz, pero me dices otra. Mi Diosito Santo.
¿De qué hora? ¿De que se fue?
Sí, mi hija, de estar sola.
Es mi tema ahí. Y yo acá viendo las blusas.
Los calzones.
Es una blusa.
Como parecía un calzón. Y sí, digo, y Diosito, perdóname por ver. No sí renegaba poquito, no tanto, pero nomás le pedía la paciencia. Mira, allá el policía. ¿Lo ves?
¿Cuál?
Allá arriba, acá ahorita. Y yo digo, híjole. Él era así, y así dice los hijos, que él es así como él. Que son desordenados.
Ok, es así.
Sí, 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 es desordenado. Y si yo soy como, y Lorena es como tú. Y si yo no,
no
quiero
es que hacer yo me
así,
acuerdo.
Pero así soy, pero así es su forma de ser.
Yo me acuerdo cuando estábamos más chiquitas que salíamos de la escuela, yo limpiaba y Rocío le limpiaba su cuarto y se salía por la ventana para no ayudarme.
Ella es así.
Y me hacía llorar. Y yo le decía, Rocío, por favor, y se salía. La ventana. La de repente. ¿Y eso trajiste otra vez más?
Tengo muchos. Ya la vi y los guardé allá, mija. Pues él. Porque yo no fui.
Sí, la verdad. Qué forma tan chistosa de cargar los trastes mugrosos.
Mija, pues yo tengo que lavar.
Y luego ya los voy a ir acomodando, ya los acomodo, voy tirando las ropas.
Ahora,
ya
no, ahora no, Julio.
No, ayer.
Ayer,
¿no? Yo ayer, y ayer no lo vi. Pero siempre lava y viene la Cori con los ojos. Anda así. Oye, eso te viene, mija, este.
Te ayuda a ver, jala la, tu carga la tienda.
Los trajes, ¿no? Oh, y luego sabes que me trajo 4 sillas que se regalaron para la mesa. Le dije, ¿y qué es eso? Y yo, no, lleva, no estamos allá. O sea, los embutidos allá.
Sí, sí, que lo que le regalas se lo lleva.
Exactamente.
A ver, voy a despertar a todos.
Le decía, mejor me vaya a la tienda a traer una nueva, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Pero él era aquí.
Guess what?
San Miguel.
No, this what? One.
Oh, you gotta go?
Yes, because no, my tía Carmen perdió el programa del año pasado. They called me yesterday que fuera, and I was like, eat them, no, no, la verdad, no. No he comido, no me he parado. 8 horas duré sentada, estaban 4 personas esperándome ayer. Que cuando llegué, when I left, I was supposed to close at 6, I got out at 8. And I went to go to the bathroom. Yes, and I went to the bathroom in the end. And I looked at my eyes, and my eyes were so red. I've been sitting there for 8 hours.
So you're going right now to the office in Avenue?
Yeah. They're waiting. And then I'm going to go to him for, yeah. They were waiting for me. She goes, dice Juan que te espere ahorita en cuanto llegues. And I go, no, 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 no. Yo voy a dormir.
Rocio.
You ready? Where are the kids?
Oh, right.
What?
No, just do because I was gonna include them in my video, but never mind.
Oh. You put it on like with a sponge, but it's foundation and powder. I don't know, but it's really cool. Watch. I got a bunch of new stuff from BoxyCharm. Like, I got the, have you seen the eyelash glue that's eyeliner too?
Oh, yeah.
That came on it.
Yeah?
Yes. And it does, it's sticky, like it's black, and it's like once it dries, it's eyeliner.
Oh,
there is a few stuff in there, and I'll show you right now. There's like a bunch of, I don't have like a lot of makeup stuff in, like that I own, but there's a lot of new things like from the BoxyCharm. I got 2 boxes this time around because in December, I remember that they sent the December box to I don't know where.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought that someone from my apartment had sold it. Because it said delivered.
Did you contact them? You're supposed to. I didn't know you could do
all this. Because it was delivered.
Sorry, dude. Are you recording? I'm like, I'm over here.
Yeah, night. Well, I need something to put there.
What? I edited it,
but no, dude, like my December box, they said that, it said delivered to Parcel, and I went and checked, dude, no había nada, I was so mad.
Parcel?
Yeah, like the box is a big...
Parcel is like your box.
Yeah, but then the big ones, because it doesn't fit on mine. So I was like, oh, hell no, maybe they put my key into someone else's mailbox, and then they opened it and they took my BoxyCharm. And it was during the time that it was gonna be like Christmas. So I was like, they probably like lo regalaron for Christmas. Dude, I was so mad.
Espérame,
like, they're coming, calling.
Yeah? Yeah, that's what I'm telling my tío Juan. Yeah. Si me hablando, well, I can go right now, en un ratito en lo que llego a Benal. Si habla otra vez.
también. Yeah, well, I... Tía.
¿Te vengo?
Yes. Yeah, they planned something for Valentine's Day. I guess it was my tía Maggie, but it wasn't like something like for sure. They have just made it like they was just like an idea. Oh, you can move it a poquito si quieres. You don't look bad.
No, not about that. It's because like about the car.
The car?
Oh, shit.
The car. No, yeah, dude. Like I believe my feeling.
Me costaron 40. No, mi gente estaba en la casa, estaba bien sola. Una pinche
tristeza. Oh, es the lights.
No, no.
And the lights are gonna be acompañadas.
Una pinche tristeza.
No, yeah, they had planned to do something at my uncle's house for Valentine's Day, but I thought it was going to be Saturday today, because on Sunday I'm like, okay, what if someone wants to drink or do something? Then on Sunday, on Monday they work. Do you work? No, well, people in the field still have holidays.
Yeah,
so. So yeah, and then
I'm gonna write you. Oh, wait, tell me to write like my bills and stuff that I owe.
Yeah.
So you can sort it out for me and tell me what I should do the next day.
Okay.
I'm like.
Oh, dude, I'm really good at that. Really good. I can tell you, que te conviene mejor, like, and how you can do
car,
it.
Like I don't care. Like if it's the best thing to get a car right now, okay. But if it's not, I should just. But a way to fix. I don't care. I just want to be able to get to work because my husband went to like no way.
No, yeah, you will. Well, just don't. But okay, and mientras, like, you can go with my mom, like, just for a few days while we can get you a new, like, a car, like one that's gonna not be too.
¿Cómo está todo bien caro, amiga?
I could pay.
Sí.
Está todo bien caro.
Yeah, I think that's okay. That's in a good price, an okay price, because there's people who want a new car. And
oh no,
they just...
my dream car is like a BMW, and that's like one day in the future, like a Tesla. But like right now, I want like a cheap car, like under 15,000. I think that's cheap.
Yeah. I think that's a good price too. But why did you ask if they were gonna do something tomorrow?
Oh yeah, because I don't know when. I don't want to go like and not take anything.
Yeah, they said mi tía Maggie dijo que iba a ser una carne asada mañana y tamales. She was like, it's because it wasn't something planned though.
Like, what if she,
but she, the car's not hers no more though. She was gonna have to get rid of it anyway. Like,
I don't want
that
to think like, or something, or it's
no, they just not do. Who cares? Like, worse than that. It's not like you sold the car and like crashed or something and then you gave it to them all crashed.
But I feel like going and getting my car from that taller because she told the guy to take it. What if he like, he's like, yes, I've done it. If my best bet is to get a car, I'm not gonna pay like $1,000 and then Ramón arregla carros y luego los descompone de otra cosa. Like, yeah. I don't know. It's true. Rosa's like, no, ya no se le vuelva a llevar. Y le llevó la troca like 10 times. Le cobró bien mucho. Y luego para un mes es como que otra cosa. And like, que ellos hacen esa cosa pro negocio. Like, what if they do something to the car? And like,
está feo esa.
Sí, yeah. Y luego para confiar, yo no sé. Y luego, pues, mi papá era el que me decía esto y aquello.
El único que no like, cobraba mucho dinero a vos, era tu papá. Por eso él nunca tuvo dinero, porque a nadie le cobró tanto, mija.
Pero tampoco no se fue con su conciencia.
No, que abusivo, pues, que dijeras tú, la sabiduría que Dios le dio, que dijeras tú, la sabiduría que Dios le dio, la está usándola para explotar a la gente pobre.
I'm not gonna pay the phone set, and I'm just gonna save the money. Because this month, they were like $1,400. Because I only paid part of the last one, because I didn't have it all. And it's like $1,400 this month, and I could just save it, and then when I get the taxes, like, con lo que me sobre, like, I think I could have enough, and then I could get the car.
Yeah, that's better, because paying, first of all, AT&T, like, they're going to give you a deal eventually someday, if you just leave it like that, they give it to me today. I owed $1,889, and I settled for $907.
Oh, that's cool.
So that's it's because they just want the money and they don't charge you interest on collections.
Okay.
And because my credit, like, because my credit, the reason I wanted to get it good is because to get a car. Mm-hmm. But I need a car right now, but like, I can't, I don't have an option. Like, okay, if I could get a car from someone, like, let's say I could get a car, así como, como que alguien vende un car y que me lo venden 3,000, like, okay, I could do that too. Yeah. But what if I'm batallando later, like, what am I going to do? I don't have, like, el mono, you know? Yeah. So at least, si voy a pagar mucho, quiero ni no batallar de carro.
Yeah, so it can be like an okay thing too. Like Christian told me, he's like, he kind of got mad at me saying that I would help other people and not him to get a
car.
Sí, pero like before my dad passed away, like all those stuff, well, even before I lend you guys. Yes, but he says que no, but before I lend you guys that money, I had money specifically for to buy a car. And I had told him too, like, when do you want to go get a car? And it was when he was working the harvest, so he didn't have days off, but that's what we were gonna do. And I told him I never lend money that I was gonna need for something that we were gonna buy. And he thinks that I just helped everybody except for him, and he's always telling me, and I'm like, dude, that's not true though. Like, I told him, like, I wanted to buy a car, and I told you, like, when should we go, because I had the money. And he makes it sound like I didn't want to help him. So now I'm just like, okay, that bad car, I don't care right now. Like, si sirve más o menos, but even I can't really like sell you that car, even though it runs, because it might mess up. So
yeah, and then like as for you
today, yeah. So it's better for you to, you're just like, even if it's a little bit tough right now, like to struggle like just a little bit, do that and find ways to just reduce your payments for everything that doesn't matter. Because dude, paying interest is the worst thing, and you're paying them taxes. Like stuff like that, like AT&T.
Oh no, yeah, dude. Y luego no es eso, no es algo que diga y no puedo.
Okay, question. Hello? Do you? No.
Hello. Wait. Hold on. What?
No tienes que borrar la.
What?
La qué?
La tarjeta del.
La
tarjeta. Del retiro. Ay, no, 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 no voy a tirar.
Que si no tengo que borrar qué?
La tarjeta
del retiro.
De esta, no, de esa cosa que te dio Donald Trump. No tienes que borrar de ahí algo. Que...
¿Qué le voy a borrar si no tiene nada?
¿Por qué me tiran las salsas?
¿Qué? ¿Si no voy a tirar qué?
La tarjeta, si no.
La tarjeta no tiene, si ya no tiene nada, no le tengo que borrar nada, sí la puedo tirar. ¿Tú guardaste la tuya, Da?
No, yo la rompí, pero te digo que no tiene.
Oye, señor. La señora. Oh my god, dude, she parked really close.
I need a facelift.